State police are investigating a deadly wrong-way crash in the town of Berkley overnight. Police say 40-year-old Sarah Paulo of Somerset was traveling north in the southbound lanes of Route 24 when her SUV slammed into a tractor trailer head-on. It was near exit 13. Troopers found her dead inside her mangled Chevy Trailblazer. 24 southbound was shut down for 3 hours. The trucker suffered only minor injuries.